going to be describing the new Mortar Net product, LathNet, which integrates a drainage mesh material with metal lath so that it goes up as a unit and the necessary code required overlaps are built into the piece. In order to do the test, we've built two test walls. The first wall, shown here, is a very standard installation of metal lath with no drainage and a standard base coat and finish coat applied below. We've constructed a trough here to catch water and direct it downward into the wire mesh, and we'll see how much water would drain through that in this situation. And then the next wall we've constructed over here is again the LathNet product with a trough to catch water, a standard installation of base and finish coat, but this time we've used clear acrylic. And for the when we do this test, we will turn it around so that you'll be able to see the drainage pattern. For the drainage, we're using 1 liter of red colored water so that we can clearly see the drainage when we do these tests. And we'll be pouring it in, and then we'll be catching it over here and measuring how much we collect in a certain amount of time. Okay, we're about to do our first test. You'll see that we have exposed the back of the test wall, and so from here to here there is no stucco. Starting here, from here to the bottom of the wall, there is stucco, and then of course the trough runs across here. So now I'm going to begin pouring the red colored liquid into the trough, and we'll time it. So here we go. So we're now 20 seconds into the pour, and we're now 1 minute into the pour, and we've collected 800 milliliters, and it's still draining slowly. And we're now 1.5 minutes into the test. Essentially, it's all drained with a very small amount that is retained in the test wall. So for this test, we've built the test wall using standard stucco technique of the base coat and the finish coat, a trough from which we will introduce water into the system, and a piece of standard metal lath, this time directly affixed to the non-absorbent insulating material with no drainage mesh behind it. So we're going to introduce the water into the trough now. We're now about 30 seconds into the test. And for all measurable purposes, there is no drainage. Very slight drainage in only one area. You'll see that considerable water has been retained in the trough. Well, we're now several minutes into the test, and again there's only a very small amount of drip drainage with essentially all of the fluid retained in the trough.
As a sample piece to show how the mortar will enclose the lath during an application, we were going to take this sample piece of LathNet with the mesh on one side and the lath on the other, and apply a cementitious coating and let it set up overnight, and then we'll peel it apart. This is pretty much how it's going to go on in the field, the difference being that the product will be vertical in the field, which won't make any difference at all in the application or the results. In the application in the field, they'll probably use a heavier amount and put it on all at once, but that shouldn't make any difference at all for what we're trying to show here.